It's no secret I tried hard to beat the president, and I'm still proud of my candidate. I think she's made a great Secretary of State. But I know something about economics, I know something about budgets, I know something about jobs, and I believe that he and these members of Congress have done better by you than they're getting credit for. And I believe that, and I have to do this because the real person with influence in my family is one of two people in the cabinet not permitted to engage in politics. So you're stuck with me. But, and here we are. But I want to, yeah, that too.